And we once again here. Hopefully it does not crash on me as I move up this time. You would. Okay, I don't think I like the AK. They survived an AK shot to the brain. Those shakes indicate pseudo-giant to me. Oh god! It's okay, it's severely injured. Yes, I'm aware it was dead and I continue shooting into it. That explains the crash. Because the pseudo-giant... Well, we've had crashes with pseudo-giants before. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Then I shot you in the head. Shot you in the head now. Oh, there was a second one. And you took his gun. Interesting. LMG. Actually, just realized this is going to be a fairly complicated navigation of this place. Even get through here. Nope. Didn't think so. Looks like I'm gonna have to go down through. To work? Do I even know how to navigate Crip yet? I feel ambush. This feels like an ambush area. No? I think I'm making it. I'm navigating. Okay, I think I'm right in here somewhere. Jerk. I could go that way. Is it worth it, though? Oh, there's not a store here, is there? There's only a bed. Crap. Looks like we're gonna have to exit Pripyat, which will take us here, and then I can go to here. That's a store for sure. Sad part is we'll have to come back because I need to hit that. Only that. I really don't want to go mess with that right now. I'm on a strict timetable, which involves being able to use another one of these if I have to. It's what, 20 minutes? Actually, you know what? I don't know where I picked this up, but... You dead? No. 4 shots to the head? Not bad. Detach scope, unload, get out of my life. Can we not? Oh my god. And this is why traversing the landscape at night is a dumb idea. Okay, well, I'm making an executive decision. We're going to visit the hotel. Despite the fact that nearby to it sounds like the angriest place I've ever heard. Sir, by all means, they're all right, so you should have just killed me. Funny part is I have hardcore AI aim turned on. Stairs. Stairs. This room? What are you? Military armored suit. Not come with an artifact container. Oh, and I'm too overloaded to move now. So much crap. Tail. know why I still have you. Ammo is such a good source of income, but just too damn heavy. Five monolith patches. So much crap on me. 430. Okay. Well, I left some things behind. And I regret part of it. But I mostly don't. Okay, so I've got 20 minutes. To get somewhere. Okay, that's just a flesh. It's also just a flesh. Somehow went completely the wrong way. Ooh, can I skip going through that building and just go down the street here to get out? Because if I can just get to the next zone, it'll be so much safer. Yes. Yes. Getting there. So there's more I have to exit through this building. Oh. But as far as I'm aware, I have to exit through this building. We're in this building. Here? Here. Technically, we're officially in Call of Pripyat stuff there, but I believe you actually go through Pripyat in Shadow of Chernobyl. It's just a quick breeze through as you're on your way to the Chernobyl NPP. That said, I'm now here, and I want to go that way. Where am I at for inventory? 93.5, not bad. What a heavy set of armor. Okay, what am I doing? Who are you? Mercenary. Bitumen anomaly, huh? Well, might as well walk towards it with my artifact detector out, huh? Fire anomaly, isn't it? Yeah. Just come down here and have a little bit of a check. Not seeing anything on the zippity zeptar. Which one's closer? If I pull up to the scientist, they'll actually pay me better for the things, and there's a repair dude there. I think. I could be wrong. This is a scary journey. Very scary. Where are you going, mercenary? See, the next place I need to go there is... or go now is there. And the last time I was in there, I got so lost. Oh yeah, and there is an exit. But... I think that should be fine. I don't like that noise. I have so much crap on me. So much crap. I don't like that sound. Running, 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 running. Two red forest. Really? Wow, I could go down there to upgrade that quickly. That's insane. If I were to do that, I'd have to determine that I'm going to get rid of my armor. Which, there's an upgrade guy in here, so that shouldn't be hard to figure out.
Hey!
You, upgrade guy. What do we got here? We carried plus 10. Plus 2 artifact containers. Not bad. Health restoration. This is very much a big, meaty, I'm a walking tank armor. Like... This armor is very, very blatantly designed to say, hey, I'm a walking tank. And you know what? I think that's exactly what I need. This helmet gives me most of my resistances anyhow. See? Like, yeah, this gives me a lot. It'll gain some, though. When I'm messing with stuff, I can use this for the moment. I'll come back.
Bye.
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Stop walking.
Oh. Hello.
Hello, Chimera and pseudo-giant parts. This is the big reason why I haven't bothered trying to deal with the money situation. Because it's not necessary to deal with it. Oh my god, you're a jerk. Stop. 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 Did he stop yet? Do I sell the compass? It only sells for... that much? That's weird. I'm down to 81 kilograms. Officially wearing military armor. Now a small tank. I didn't even see what he had for sale. Does he have... No, stop. 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 Interesting. See, let's try and compare this, shall we? This is definitely higher in categories. I don't know. A SIVA bodysuit sounds really good, though. Got as a bear detector. I was hoping the detector I saw on him was at least a Velez. But it was not. Anyhow, I gotta get to the other place before my crap runs out. Can't wait to upgrade this armor and become just a giant tank. Should get like a really good like armored headpiece that I can pair along with it and use this only in situations where I need a mix. I don't know. I burnt through a lot of money last time, but I'm gonna have a lot of money after I sell all this crap. And yes, it is crap. I said so. Hmm. Oh, my max has come. Oh, right, because I'm not wearing an armor that gives me a bonus to weight. Cool.
Hello?
You sell things. Why does that only give me 250 rubles? I feel cheated. Whatever. Take your cheats. Nope, oh, I'm doing it. I'm selling the, SIG. Sell some of those. Sell all of these. Two of those, two of those. Bandit patch. Not need all of those things. So much Vinca that I can't get rid of. Why? Interesting. Doing pretty good at the moment. Alright. Down to 44.9. That's a start. You know what? I'm actually gonna be on the lookout for a new gun. This one at this point annoys me. Partly because it just feels like the pistol's better. Ooh, 9mm suppressor. Don't mind if I do. Hey. Look, it's Uncle Yor. Oh god, no. Not even. That's not happening. We're not discussing why that's not happening.
Well, spill it!
What do you have for trade? Not guns, just attachments. Very well. So we got 5 minutes left. I think I can successfully make my way to Forrester. Huh. Check that out. Is that another shitpost? It is. Of course it is. It's not sound pleasant outside. Time of day, 4:21.
I'm listening, man.
Bzz, be quiet, NPC. Uncle Yar, you're loud. Six a.m. game time. Please and thank you. Oh, I didn't need to use the second one. I was actually at full. I'm gonna have to switch suits if I want to be able to keep sprinting. That's fine. That won't be, or shouldn't be a problem after I get down there and get my modifications done. Oh, screw you doggies. Just keep running, don't need to mess with doges. There, I'm rat immune. Bzzz. Can't be bothered with you doggies, leave me alone. Running, don't care about the dogs. Can you shut up, dogs? Yes, move to the Red Forest. Just because I don't feel like dealing with the dogs. Plus, I want to go talk to Forrester. Get that armor fully modified. I think in the long run, that's probably one of the best armors I'm going to get for a while, whenever it comes to straight defensive capabilities. I believe that's a Merc. Ow. Oh. I ran into a plant. That could have killed me. Hi. I would like to get this repaired, if you don't mind. Make sure everything else is repaired. Body weight down. Armor up. Armor up. Thermal, shock radiation, shock and chemical thermal, bleeding control, weight carried, artifact containers, energy recovery, bleeding control, health restoration. Fun times.
Have a safe trip, son.
This also leads to me being no longer radiation immune, so that's fun. Now I could even put this helmet on for comical effect. Okay. Not quite forever sprint. But considering I'm more or less a walking tank right now. Ow. So we get to watch the health regeneration in action. It's actually not that bad. When you consider it. I still have a grenade. Huh. Weird. Okay, so we're at 39.1 out of 60. Very good. I just noticed, for some reason with OBS, it really doesn't like load screens. Like, my inventory stayed up on top of the load screen when I looked over, but it record good. So no complaint. It record good. Yeah, only burn about 90,000 in upgrades. Who shoot? Who shoot? Is he zombie? Is he dog? I see grass not rendering at that distance, and it looks really weird. Whatever. Just keep on running. I should look to buy a helmet at some point. That sounds like a hell of a gunfight. Oh, I see. The mercenaries probably playing with zombies. Oh, zombies there? That doesn't sound right. Ooh, bandits. Is that the same message log? Oh no, that doesn't pop up in that. Oh yeah, we haven't looked at relations in a while. How are we doing here? Wow, Freedom, Clear Sky, and Mercenaries really love us. I'm now rank 101. Reputation excellent. I'm considered a thingy. After seeing what reckless experimentation has brought to the zone, you have taken action into your own hands. Paths through Yantar and Radar are now open since disabling the Miracle Machine and the Brain Scorcher. And radiotherapy. Strangely, you no longer feel haunted by the groans of an approaching emission. You believe there is a chance they may be more forgiving towards you. Yeah, it's a slight chance to survive emissions. That's all it does, and that's why I didn't care that I basically got it through a bug. Other news. My health's full, and I haven't taken anything to heal. I got a lot of first aid kits. How do these compare? Bleeding control plus 20, bleeding control plus 5, double the health restoration. Duration 10 seconds, duration 5 seconds. Basically, I press it and I go to full health instantly in comparison. And it basically, like, eliminates bleeding instantly, so I shouldn't need to pop any more bandages, so long as I'm running that. Now. Do I get here through the oasis? Because this seems like a hell of a journey. Or do I get through in here? Because I'm pretty sure I don't get through in here. Partly because I tried getting through in here at one point, it just didn't work. Not in this playthrough, but I'd like to raise the point of I tried it and it didn't work. I need a helmet with night vision. That's what I need. Next, when I last came through here. Ooh, I like the silence noise on that. It sounds pretty. What? That didn't work the last time I tried to come here. Whatever. Bureaus. Oh, geez. They can rip right off my hands. See? Like that. Crap. You know what? I can play with them later. When I inevitably find some sort of granadas. I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna go have a little play with whatever's in here. This does not look like a fun place. Oh, good. I already hear the sounds of mutants. Snork. You know what? Let's try armor-piercing rounds. See what he thinks of these. Jerk. This side stops dead here. Wasted those pistol rounds on trying to shoot those. Stupid rats. The arrow's pointing me in that way, and that doesn't sound right. Oh, hello, Snork. I think there's more than one. don't I get more ammo for this? See that? Oh no, I'm firing regular rounds now. But still. Where am I going? They're rats, but they run like lizards. Well, that's not a fun noise. Shoot you in the leg. This place is weird. I know I still had plenty of rounds to deal with this snork. Don't talk to me. Come on. Come play with me. I do not like that sound in the slightest. Not one. I can hear the words now. I bet you had a grenade launcher around right now. You're right. I wish I did. Should more than one, that's for sure. Holy cow. There's still more. I can hear them. is there so many? Stairs to where? What am I expecting to find here is the grand question. There's a switch? No, there's not. Fake switch. The notebook contains a detailed description of an experiment assessing a side field's effect on an object in another hemisphere. A group of scientists in the Caribbean received the signal, but it was distorted. The signal was altered in a strange way, as though corrected by someone. A possible explanation is that the new sphere theory is correct and the changes were made by the new sphere. Interesting. I guess that's the end of this lab. Well, technically it wasn't a lab, it was Jupiter Underground, but still. Effectively a lab. Oh. And I've been going on a lot longer than I intended. This was sort of supposed to be its own thing, but then I did a... No! Let me out! Oh god. I survived that because I'm a walking tank right now. I mean, I could afford an exosuit, but I don't really want one. I guess I'll make the run out, and then, I don't know, I guess go sell these parts at, see, I could just go to Pripyat right now, couldn't I? I've gained a decent amount of weight from those parts, I should go sell them. Where am I? Did I come through here? I believe that I did. I keep trying to press to... No. Woof. Okay. Get it. You don't like me. Anyhow, I'll find my way out, and then that's where we'll pick up next time. But for now, I'm gonna call this good, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.